Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question which says, plot the points A with coordinates 3 and 5 and B with coordinates minus 2, minus 4. On the graph paper, reflect A and B in the x-axis to A dash and B dash. Plot these on the graph paper. Write down the geometrical name of the figure AA dash B B dash. Reflection under the x-axis is denoted by this Rx, in which a point with coordinates xy goes to a point with coordinates x minus y. That is, under reflection in the x-axis, the abscissa of the point remains unchanged while the sign of the ordinate is changed. This is the key idea that we use for this question. Let's proceed with the solution now. First of all, we are given the points A and B. We have point A with coordinates 3, 5 and a point B with coordinates minus 2, minus 4. So, first we need to plot these points on the graph paper. First we have the point A with coordinates 3 and 5, in which the x coordinate is 3 and y coordinate is 5. To plot this point, we will move 3 units to the right from the origin, since our x coordinate is 3, and from there we move 5 units above. So we reach at this point. This point is the point A with coordinates 3, 5. Then we have the point B with coordinates minus 2, minus 4. That is, the x coordinate is minus 2, y coordinate is minus 4. And for this, we will move 2 units to the left of the origin. So we reach at this point, and from here we move 4 units below. So to reach at this point, so this is the point B with coordinates minus 2, minus 4. So we have plotted the points A and B. Now next, it's given in the question that we are supposed to reflect the points A and B in the x-axis to A dash and B dash. So we know that reflection in the x-axis is denoted by Rx, in which the coordinates of the point are x and y, and it goes to x minus y. That is, the sign of the abscissa remains the same, but the sign of the ordinate changes under the reflection in x-axis. So now we have point A with coordinates 3, 5 is reflected in the x-axis to the point A dash. Therefore, the point A dash will have the coordinate as 3 minus 5. That is, only the sign of the ordinate is changed. The sign of the abscissa remains the same. So this is the point A dash with coordinates 3 minus 5. Now in the same way, point B with coordinates minus 2, minus 4 is reflected in the x-axis to the point B dash. Therefore, the coordinates of the point B dash would be minus 2, 4. That is, the sign of the ordinate is changed and the sign of the abscissa remains the same. So we have obtained the point B dash with coordinates minus 2 and 4. And we are supposed to plot these points on the graph paper. So, first of all, let us plot the point A dash with coordinates 3 minus 5 on the graph paper. For this, we will move 3 units to the right from the origin and 5 units below. So we reach at this point. This is the point A dash with coordinates 3 minus 5. Next, we have the point B dash with coordinates minus 2 and 4. For this, we would move 2 units to the left from the origin. So we reach at this point and 4 units above. So we reach at this point. So this is the point B dash with coordinates minus 2, 4. So now we have all the points A, A dash, B, B dash on the graph paper. Now next we join A, A dash, B and B dash. So on joining these points A, A dash, B, B dash, we obtain this figure. Now then we are supposed to write the geometrical name of the figure A, A dash, B, B dash. As you can see that this figure is a trapezium. Thus, the figure A, A dash, B, B dash is a trapezium. So this completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution of this question.